whatever that bowling yays, whatever it's
called. Alright, yeah, we're live now.
Where is the can opener?
Should be over here. Did Riley move it?
Was it in Riley's inventory?
If it was, I can just go down to... I think there might be one in my car, let me go check.
Whatever.
Yeah, I wanna head down to Muldraw, or I guess over Muldraw, I don't know. Cause it's technically lower, but it's also technically over, so I guess down and over.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, here's the
I know I saw some string. Is there some string around here? Cause I'm trying to like repair these fingerless gloves again. Thank you.
Yeah, did I tell you we have the sheet rope?
Where does that lead? Like outside?
Yeah, just so you don't have to run all the way over to go up the stairs.
Can zombies come up this?
No. If they could, I would be terrified.
How would I climb back up?
Just tap E.
Open.
We should probably sleep real quick too. I'm exhausted.
Does cooking cans food work do anything? Also, I think you should wash yourself.
Probably.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure the more dirty you are, the more prone you are to infections.
Yeah, probably should.
Okay.
Yeah, after this I gotta get some sleep. I was busy last time doing stuff.
I'm putting the can opener into the...
No, I just drop it on the floor. I keep one of my car at all times.
Oh. Is there string around here? Cause I am like a needle, because I'm trying to repair my finger gloves.
There's a... Like, they're the only thing I can find. There's thread right there, but I'm... You'd probably find a, needle somewhere else.
I'm gonna go check in the... Ooh, is that a smaller bottle? Ooh, bet.
Yeah, let's just get some sleep real quick.
There's a bleach bottle right there with water in it.
Yeah.
It holds more. But, I don't want to carry that much. And it's doing stuff to my, weight.
Yeah, let's just get some sleep real quick, and then we can head over to Muldraw. I think it's Muldraw at least, I can't remember.
So which better, the duffel bag or the hiking backpack?
I think the hiking bag's better. At least,
How long are we gonna sleep?
Just until I'm rested, which is... Oh, shit. Fuck. Did I notice I was texting someone?
Yeah, let's just... Wait, I'm gonna go into this locker room where we keep all this stuff. Is there any needles in here?
There might be.
Like sewing needles?
There might be. I'm gonna take my backpack with
me. Suture needles?
No, that's that's medical.
Yeah.
I don't think it's cold enough
outside. There's a lot of military boots.
Huh?
There's a lot of military boots. Yeah, there's literally nothing here.
Yeah, there is a lot of military boots. I'm not gonna wear a firefighter deck since I usually don't get that close to getting bit.
I'm gonna go see if I can find that other wrench you were talking about.
There's a pipe wrench right here.
Okay, I'm taking this.
There's a wrench in my car.
I took a tire and iron off this bench over here.
Okay. Yeah, I have a hammer, saw, pipe wrench. Just leave it in the trunk for now, though.
Okay, I'm putting the tire in. Where's the tire? I put the tire in back here. Yeah, I'm also just going to, like, a look-see of what you have.
Wow, you're really looking for my
Yes, I am. I'm gonna go see if we have another screwdriver because this one's also like a little. Oh, no, never mind. This thing has to be like on point. What are some other stuff that I might need?
I think you got it all, dude.
Do you have a tire pump in the back of your truck?
Don't think so.
I'm gonna grab one. I'm gonna put a pump in the back of your truck.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming. I found a needle and thread as it was on the chair in here. I don't know if anyone's using it, but it's gonna be put to use. Okay, we're good. Oh, that's some bull. They can't be repaired. Oh, you have a lot of maps in here, and I'm gonna read them all. Thank you. You've got to be kidding me.
Back, it goes back monthly. I know that.
Stop acting like you know the way ahead, like you know the rules. We're lost.
Oh shit, wrong guy. It was fucking Shane.
I'm better for Roy than you, man. Oh.
Add a sheet to the fucking TV, what? Oh, it's the fucking one upstairs. Thank you. watching right now, that'd be nice to know. Feel free to say anything. Playable guitar Zomboid. Why no playable guitar? I'd like to jump the fuck out. Give me that choice. Sitting in his room playing a zombie survival game going on. Oh yeah, that's fucking easy. You just gotta get a knife and a can and go. And then you have a can open and you dump it in, just like cut off your fucking thumb.
I dropped all my stuff. Good.
Your body's in the garage.
Lost all my gains too.
Damn.
I'm gonna be able. It'd be pretty cool if, like, when you worked out, they actually showed you, like, the difference.
They might. I don't know. I haven't been keeping up with the. I just skimmed through all the updates. They didn't have any like character changes. It was all like environmental stuff. I left your axe in the road because I didn't want to come back. What does this use? Fuck. What's this? Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna mute real fast because my food is ready and I'm gonna eat it.
Okay.
You're-
Alright, Kenneth, I'm gonna wait down in the garage.
If anyone's in chat, it would be nice to see a little message so I don't go crazy thinking that I'm streaming to people. And I'm really not. But I feel like I'm probably starting to go a little loopy doopy.
ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Well, in exchange for all the skills you built up, we got a shotgun and a pistol.
In the world, nothing is glitched out. I am somehow obese, yet 105 pounds.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Jesus, my dude's about to sweat to death. Did you really just kill the entire town? I think that was it. Oh, he is a premium technologies walkie-talkie.
Yeah, no, we have a few of those. Right now, we have a bunch of tablet walkie-talkies. Grab it anyway, just in case you lose one.
I'm just saying, don't be surprised when my dude comes out like straight up, basically naked. My dude is like, it's saying sweaty, or soaked in bright red.
Yeah, take off your jacket.
I have. Alright, can we just do... Yeah, the cooler, the cool whip is on high.
I kind of forgot I can
do that. I mean, technically it's summer in the air. And when we find a house, I'm filling it with water and washing it. Wait, so we're going to McGraw? Yeah, we're close to it.
Make sure to put all those masks
on. I will. Any hospitals? Okay, there's actually hospitals. If that straight road that we're on technically right now, we just keep on following the hospital up and up. There's a retail commercial store, but there's a hospital. I think we should take one of these so we can figure out where we're going. Stick together, like, so figure out where we're going.
It saves to your actual map.
I know, but like, it tells you where it is. It tells you what's there. Bro, why aren't you stomping? Stomp on her head. What are you doing?
Better get moving. AK, stop focusing on that one zombie. Just keep moving, you're too tired.
Never mind. Oh, you have the keys. I have some bandages here.
No, I have rib sheets. I'm gonna clean them up in the diner.
No. Yeah, there's a lot of things in there. Yeah, I'm putting the trauma bag at the back of the truck.
That's what I was about to say. I figured you had it. Beta blockers.
I have painkillers.
I'm not in that much pain right now.
I'm going to take one pill.
Did you get bit?
No, but I have, I did get, ripped, left arm.
Okay. Now let's just head inside real quick and see if there's any food.
No, but there is a lot of, dead inside.
Don't dead open inside.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah.
Scared the shit out of me, I fucking ran away and she broke through. And yeah, I might switch my axe up.
I'm changing advantage.
Put that in the front.
Oh my god, of course it's gonna take a decade to grab up.
Put that axe in the trunk?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
There's literally no gas in both these things. That was pointless.
Alright. I found another pistol, but I'm dropping my other holster because I also found a double holster, which is good. I'm going inside real quick.
Yeah, I need to wash myself.
I need to do a lot of stuff. I need to sleep, so we might have to stay here overnight.
God damn, die!
Yeah, we're super tired, so it's gonna take forever to kill you in just one.
God damn it. There's a dude at the door. Can you get him, please?
No, I gotta go clean my shit.
Please. Fuck.
I'm not queasy yet, I'm not queasy.
Help me! No! Don't you dare!
Dude, I can't fucking help.
I'm not yelling at Devin.
Alive. Are you fucking serious?
God. I can't fucking help you, dude.
I told him I was going back to the fucking car.
Fuck. God damn it.
Nothing over there yet.
Fine. So tired. So desperately tired.
Second time you've been over. God. Watching in a chat, could you please go and tell me how to flip a car in Project Zomboid? Please. Please also help me, please. Thank you. how am I gonna fix this? I think the wood. God fucking damn it. Die of exhaustion and or yes. Fuck yes. Dead pieces of shit. Oh, that one is broken. No. No. Fuck you. Thank you.
I'm getting mechanic skill. No, it's not this one, it's the other one behind.
I was gonna try and fix this one up eventually.
This one is disgusting looking, so I would.
Okay, whatever. I'll ditch it in a forest somewhere so I don't have to look at this abnormal monstrosity. Yeah, just leave the
It can't be driven.
Yeah, just leave the driver's seat intact, I guess. Yeah? Okay. Bye. I did not get your stuff.
Did not get my stuff?
No, I was like I was 10 seconds away from being mauled to death. I told you I was gonna go disinfect my stuff. I don't know why you called for help.
Because the literally like three of them walked in and booty raped me.
I couldn't help you. I was already at the truck.
And like, what is it? I don't know how I died so fast, but apparently I got a laceration on my neck. And that killed me like instantaneously. It literally took like 3 seconds and I was dead.
Yeah, they do that. Can we get some sleep, please? If this was real life, I would probably die of sleep deprivation. I might need to just make sleep optional, because the amount of sleep you need to do is insane.
Did you flip the truck?
Yeah, how do you think I got here?
I didn't see what car you pulled up in.
The truck that is currently, like, near inoperable.
I can fix it up. I can use the materials from that truck. I just disassembled and I can repair it. I can repair its hood, too. Like, I can replace its hood. Because, okay. Basically, I looked up a video on how to get my mechanic skill up, and I need to do that again, because I ditched it. Are we streaming?
Yeah, we've been streaming. Okay, that is still a wound. Ongoing. I thought it was healed. It was not. Why do I have two torches on?
Oh my god, just fucking climb out the damn window. If you pull your truck up, I'm gonna fix it.
Will do. And it's gonna fog you. That's awesome. That's never a fun sign when it comes to our luck.
Yes. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, you'll see what I mean. You're an awkward.
I should be able to work on this. This is pretty fun. HUD. Uninstalling that. If you're fine with an Mitch match stuff, it should be fine.
Yeah, I just need it to
when,
run.
Do you want me to smash the windshield? I'm just gonna install it. I'm installing a windshield and installing the better windshield.
I eventually want to get this one running though, because I want the light bar as like a distraction tool. Because the light bar could be useful for like moving away hordes, which is why I wanted to fix up one of these. Only issue is the brakes and the suspension on this one are kind of shot.
I can work on those, I just need a... I just need a jack, and I need a lug thing, which is in the back of your truck, so I can actually repair the brakes.
Oh, the other one actually has, more horsepower.
This one?
This one right here.
This, but yeah, but we don't have the keys. We'd have to whatever it's called.
Oh, we need a burglar. Oh, I'm severely depressed. Good thing I have a whole thing of antidepressants. Pills. I love me some pills. They increased the servers for Helldivers 2.
Okay.
I think they increased them to 700,000, so people can actually get in now. Yeah, because I think they're at 450 and then they went up to 700,000.
I'm inflating your tires, by the way.
That's probably why I keep tipping over.
No, your back rear tire is at 7%. And your left rear tire is at 40%.
Did I actually show you the sword?
Also, I might have to remove your gas tank to repair it, but I think I need to work my propane stuff for that.
Oh, okay, that's fine. Yeah, did I actually show you the sword?
Yeah, you sent a picture of it. That's it.
No, I sent a picture of like a similar one online, I think.
No, like in the... with the group chat with everyone.
I didn't show the blade though, I just showed like the outside, I think. I'll show you after. It's pretty nice though. I'm surprised it was only the price it was at the Peddler's Mall of all place.
Uninstall that.
How fucked that. Up is my car? I didn't look.
Oh, really, dude? It's, like, really fucked up, dog.
Let me take a look-see.
I've repaired a decent bit of it.
I'm sure there's still a lot of fucked up shit in it. Goddamn.
Yeah, I'm about to replace one of your tires. I'm gonna go grab one inside and replace your back tire.
How do you even fuck up a gas tank?
Removing it.
Okay. I'm gonna take this trauma bag inside.
Okay.
Put it in the locker room.
Okay, I'm gonna take out all your tires and repeat that if I have anything.
Okay.
Or if any better tires.
Okay.
They're replacing your windows too.
Thank you. I thought the left one was fine, like the driver's side one.
I'm just gonna. Oh, of course, it's gonna take a decade to replace. Or pick up.
It looks weird because they don't have like textures for the under or like inside whenever you move stuff.
Yeah.
I hope they update that soon because that's just off-putting.
I'm gonna go drink and eat. Can you look at that green truck and see how good the tires are?
Okay.
Those are actually pretty good.
Yeah,
I'll take them off.
Yeah, front right is 82, left is 70.
Oh, the front light, I don't need to pick them.
Yeah, the rear left is 72 and the rear right is 70. I'm gonna read a book.
Oh, never mind. Your windows are actually really good. Like, insanely good, actually.
Yeah, that's like the one part of my car that isn't fucked.
And your bumper. I don't know if if the bumper is actually there, but I might change the bumper out, too.
Mm. Yeah, just do it. Do what you can, I guess.
I don't even know how to take off the heater.
Why would you need to take off the heater?
I just want to know how to do it.
Okay. A month in already.
Jeez. Well, I'm at a few days in.
Yeah, for like the fourth time.
Wait, did you bring in the tires from inside?
What do you mean?
Did you bring in tires from the inside?
I don't know. I haven't touched the tires.
What in the world? What tires did I use here? Your truck's about to be brand stinking new, dude. All also, right. What happened to the muffler? Who took off the muffler of this truck?
I do not know.
Your car's repaired. It's done. The hood, it is only at... Oh no, the trunk.
The trunk doesn't really matter.
I literally just use it as a battering ram.
Okay, you're, your truck's set.
You wanna try and tackle Mondraw again?
Yep, but first let's stop by that diner so I can kill myself.
Oh, I already killed him.
So he's just laying there, I can grab my stuff off of him.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab a snack real quick and a drink.
I think when I when we come back, let's see how many. My mechanic skill only went up a little bit. I need to read those books again to get those the XP boost.
Oh fuck, get inside.
Why?
Helicopter.
Oh shit. I'm in the garage. Wait, lock the doors. Locked. I'm gonna go lock the front door.
It's already barricaded.
And mute my mic. But, yeah.
Why are you muting your mic?
I don't know if they can hear me or not. I don't know.
They can.
Do we have scissors anywhere? We do. Right here.
Now I just had a hope.
Oh.
Moving away.
It'd be pretty cool if we can get a helicopter.
It's a there's a mod for it, but you know, mods are janky sometimes. Cause you need like sometimes you need like five mods just to make one work.
I'm gonna go, eat.
Yeah, I think we were too late. I think the helicopter is over here. Let's take the level.
Did the power go out?
No, but the helicopter is over here, so I'm gonna give up the jig.
I can barely hear you. What?
Helicopter, no, we're here.
What does that do?
It means it's gonna bring zombies to us.
That's what it's called.
Yeah. Because they're like, ooh, people alive. Yeah,
I'm gonna cook some eggs.
Finally back up to not underweight.
I'm cooking.
Yeah.
I'm cooking eggs. I think it went away. I'm about to eat six eggs.
Lovely.
Very.
Are there gonna be any left for me?
Yes, 6. I'm also about to make some stews, so we should be set for a little bit.
Damn, bro, you treating us right.
Here, that's on the ground.
Floor eggs, my favorite.
It's
like, probably like zombie guts all over them now. Considering you've walked through here with like bloody boots. In fact, that's like literally what I'm doing right now. No, I have not received my package. Review. No. So glad the week's finally over.
For real.
I don't think I could have dealt with Moomaw for another day straight.
Honestly, from how people describe him, I don't think either. Also, I'm very tired. I'm sleeping a little bit. Okay, I might be real. If Riley brings me another type of his car, if he wants to keep it, I'll work on his car if he wants me to. I'll repair his hood and everything.
There's a car somewhere, I just don't know where it went.
It's right in the front of the door. It's basically blocking the front entrance.
No, that's not that car. It was like a white, like, sedan. I don't know where it went.
Oh. I have no clue either. Yeah, where did that go?
It might be in front of the grocery store. No. Well, we have the streams to go back and look at if we're really trying to find it.
I also is the way I think of it is I think it's like a time skip deal.
Yeah, because there's sleep required and then sleep allowed, which is just like a time skip, and then you actually need to sleep. One's useful and one's tedious.
I'm restarting my phone.
Why are you restarting your phone?
It's been acting stupid all day.
I feel like a lot of phones have been acting stupid recently.
Here, if we're gonna be stuck inside, I'm gonna be working out. I don't know, we're reading books.
No, we can go now.
Again, I'm gonna read some books. I wanna get my skill back up, because I was able to read 2 of these, bros. Yeah. Read.
You know, this right about the time, if we were to go there, we'd basically have to stay over there because we wouldn't have time to get back.
Yeah.
Meaning we'd have to stay overnight and we'll draw.
Yeah, we can just find like a little house and, like, I don't know, sleep upstairs or something.
Yeah, it shouldn't be that bad. You can kind of let us set up like another base.
Yeah.
Granted, one we probably wouldn't visit that much, because they don't want to be there if we're passing.
Oh, the only way I think about it is we have like mini bases for every like major city.
Safe houses.
Like Majal, we have like yeah, like safe houses basically where we like make food and stuff, sleep and like drinking and whatnot.
Yeah.
Because like I'm thinking of like those like you know those rich houses? You know, like Rosewood or whatever they're called, wherever it is. But no. it's the Iron Gates.
Oh, the gated communities?
Yeah, that has like the flamingos.
Yeah.
Yeah, like those could be like a safe house area deal. Those are pretty easy to just put a car by the gate or cars and it's blocked off.
Yeah,
all you need to do is just jump out.
I gotta go check something.
Oh, yeah. Why is my dude's reading so slow?
Did you choose a slow reader trait?
No.
Then I guess you're just reading.
I have smoker and obese. And I have eagle eye, night eye, and inconspicuous.
I probably shouldn't have done firefighter. I should have just seen keen hearing as I always do.
Oh, like when I first started my mechanic, I had like the extra mechanic skill with it.
Yeah.
Like, or something along with that, but like, it would just take up more stuff and I'd have to give myself less to get more. So I just stopped that.
Yeah.
Like, there's one that just like automatically given to you when you are a mechanic.
The reason I do smoker a lot for my negative trait is that it's just free points. Cause
oh, and smoker.
You'll
I have smoker too.
You'll just get rid. You'll lose the addiction after a while.
Yeah, and obesity it helps you survive longer.
You don't have to worry about eating for as long or eating as much.
Yeah. Oh my bad. I do have slow reader.
Yeah, I thought so.
When did I select slow reader? I do not remember collecting slow reader.
Guess you just did.
Also, why do I have out of shape? When did I select this stuff?
Damn, bro, you got debuffed.
Bro, I clicked obese, smoker, don't remember clicking slow reader, and I do not remember clicking out of shape.
No wonder you're dying so much.
Yeah, I have this saved, so no wonder. Like, I have one, like, it's like saved skill, whatnot. Bull.
I just want to watch you read. I'm just gonna start cleaning up the bodies outside because we don't have time to go to Madraw.
Oh, wait, can we burn them? Or do they despawn after a while?
No, they won't despawn. I set the despawn rate higher. So it's gonna take longer.
Oh.
Because I thought it'd be boring to just have them disappear after so many days.
I'm pretty sure there's actually a mod being did. Like, it slowly decays after a while. They slowly decay.
No, they'll do that here too, I think.
But no, it shows like the whole. Where we, so, like, do they go to like skeletons or the mobs?
Yeah, I know. Oh, fuck me.
Scared the shit out of me, bitch.
How was your week? Because mine was pretty shit. How's your week been? Because mine, this is probably the best day out of the entire week because I finally turned in my...
I don't know what it is. I woke up and it was just a good day.
No, I just mean like after school. It was a pretty fucking good day because I finally turned in my Moomaw thing and didn't have to do my Spanish speaking test because she only gets through like two a day, which is pretty cool. And then, after school, I got a surprise trip to Heather's Mall and I ended up walking out with a fucking sword. Which, you know, that's pretty fucking sick. Got a fucking sword. You know, that's pretty awesome. You know what I'm saying?
I don't even know where to keep a sword.
It's right by my desk. You know, so if anyone breaks it, I can just get my sword. Shing, shing. And now they're fucking dead. You know what I'm putting down?
Just scream out, who's ever in the house? I'm butt naked and I have a sword. Try me if you dare.
You know, just all I gotta do like, is like sit behind my door, and when they walk in, you know, just like sneak up behind them, you know. And then, you know.
Oh. Wow.
Shing! And now they have a sword sticking through their gut. You know, they're probably gonna scream, what the fuck? But, you know, they tried to break into my house. And then...
They just cut off their hand, because if they have a weapon, they don't have a weapon no more.
And then, you know, I got to go to Texas Roadhouse, which is pretty fucking sick. Because, you know, they got some good bread.
Bread.
Also, yeah. Also some good fries. They got some good fries, which is kind of all I ate.
Okay, though.
Yeah.
Am I getting a multiplier on this? I am getting a multiplier. Let's go, baby. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I got the multiplier. Also, any truck you find that you can drive, bring it to me because I'm taking them apart.
So like, probably like none of them?
That was my whole deal with going to Madraw. I was going to take apart cars, level up my mechanic.
Yeah, you told me.
But like, the deal with that is we'd probably have to like get stuff you're going, come back, empty out the truck, go back, and any part I have either placed in the ground or like any useful part put in the truck.
We will need to like burn these bodies eventually because they're gonna start smelling and that's gonna get us sick.
I had a lighter. Wait, can't we pour gasoline on them and light them up on fire or no, that's impossible.
I have no fucking clue. Because usually I just let the bodies like sit around.
Alright. Because I remember on that one playthrough we had, we basically just grabbed them all and chucked them into a corner. They just piled up.
Mm-hmm. But yeah, if it's a pile of like 20 zombies or more, it's gonna start getting us sick if we walk by it for too long. You.
What?
The fucking gunshot?
Nope, not me.
Okay, then we just got a random event and it's gonna drown zombies.
If you're gonna come inside, remember to lock the door.
I come through the window. I'm gonna eat half of the stew because I'm a fat fuck.
Okay. Well, that's what we want to be. I'm about done reading this second book.
Oh, I'm 78 pounds. Let's fucking go.
Jesus. I'm 104 because I just started and everything, but still.
I'm still fucking hungry. That's awesome.
You're alive.
What? You know, I'm gonna eat coffee because I'm hungry. Straight coffee beans.
Oh. Okay, let me look.
And I'm now dehydrated. Love it. It's about time we wrap up. Hello.
What?
Ava Kenley? Am I saying that right? Am I saying that right?
Oh. Why she joined?
Huh?
Someone actually joined.
Yeah. Right at the end of our stream, sadly. Well, thank you for joining and following and saying something. I'm sorry, but we are actually... You...
Oh yeah, I can't hear you either.
You can't hear me? Fuck, is my audio
broken?
Or is that just too far away? Did I fuck up my audio again?
You're really muffled. I joined the Twitch stream and I muted myself. You're really muffled on the stream.
Is this better?
No.
Fuck. Okay, well, that sucks because that kind of fucks up the entire thing.
have a pen and paper somewhere? I mean, because it says Streamlabs is picking up my audio, like, fine, so I don't know what the issue would be. I mean, I'm, like, faced away sometimes, but when I'm, like, faced ahead, it seems to be picking up everything fine. I got a phone, I can communicate this way. I don't know if I'll be able to read it, though, because I fucking love being talking. Hold on, bro, I got you.
So weird watching the stream. There's like an overlay.
I don't know if you can read that, but thank you. I think my audio might be better now.
I have no idea to say the name, but they said hi or welcome.
Yeah. Ava Kinley. Am I saying that right? Ava Kinley. A vacant lot? Are you a vacant lot? Nice in there.
We got, what is it? We're at an hour and 47 minutes.
Yeah, that's pretty long. I think that might be our longest Zomboid one yet, actually. I'm not entirely sure.
No, I think this is the second longest.
I know our longest was the second Terraria one. It was 2 hours and 4 minutes.
Yeah, we do a lot of... Yeah, we do a long bit.
Yeah, because I think it's easier to do Terraria just because we're always, like, able to talk to each other.
Yeah, but like, I wish I could do more, because like, it's based, Terraria isn't like a set game. It's just like, kill, find stuff, be better. And that's just how it is.
Yeah, that's the nature of the game itself. But it's like the same thing kind of with this. It's just, kill, don't die, survive. Raft is keep going, make shit. Not starve or dehydrate. You can technically make the same argument for a lot of games. Like, leave a company, land on a planet, get the shit, get the fuck out.
Yeah, that is...
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Very underestimated.
Five Nights at Freddy's. Don't be a fucking idiot. Check the cameras. Make it to night 5. Or 6. Or 7. How many fucking nights are there in the first game? I can't even remember. Helldivers 2. Land on planet, shoot bug, get the fuck out of there. Or shoot robot, depending on where
there's
you are.
A zombie outside.
No, is there not? You know, I'm not gonna drop that. Well, if you're still here. Ava Kinley? Ava Kinley? I don't know how the fuck to say your name, I'm sorry. I'm either gonna call you Ava or Kinley. Kinley? Ava Kinley? Yeah, is that? Okay. Well, thank you for joining, but unfortunately, this is basically the end. We go from 6 to 8, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, usually. So if you want to come back, we will be doing Terraria on Monday. But yeah, to anyone else who may be watching or is still watching, thank you for watching. Anyone on YouTube who is watching the stream we post, thank you, and yeah, bye bye. Kendall, say bye
bye.